I was like, why are you so obsessed with me?
Hey you guys, it's Nyla and I'm back with another tutorial. So today I just wanted to show you all how I ship and package my thrift boutique orders. So the first thing I usually do is get all the items ready to go. As you can see, I'm folding everything, making sure it's perfect for my brand ambassador and my customers. So I have a few items here, about 5 items. I'll just show you what I do to ship and package. So if you haven't already, go ahead and check out my Instagram at thriftavion, where you can find unique items and pieces. I'll link it down in this description below. So these thank you cards came from Dollar General, which were a dollar. Then I got the pens and the tissue paper as well. So I spent a total of $3 for everything. As you can see, I wanted to keep everything simple because I don't really want to do too much branding with this type of thing, because I do have another company separate, which I spent a lot of money and time on. So I just bought simple thank you cards. I plan on switching it up eventually, but this is what I like to do for now because it fits my budget completely. So what I like to do is just write a simple thank you note to my brand ambassador or my customer saying thank you for purchasing, because at the end of the day, it does benefit me. So I like to do that just as a simple gesture to say thank you, and I want to provide a great service. So I think this is the perfect way to do it. So since I don't have a lot of branding, I wanted to do tissue paper because number one, it's cheap, and because it gives my brand ambassador some type of surprise as to what she's opening when she does open the box or the package once it arrives to her. So I love pink, so I decided to go with pink, even though my brand colors are red, gold, and black. Pink is just my favorite. I love it. You can find this at Dollar Tree as well. You don't have to go to Dollar General. For packaging, I simply use USPS. Now, for business owners or for people in general, you can order these boxes for free online at www.thriftavion.com. www.usps.com. Now, everything is free and you can order as much as you like. So I do have the supply with me. So I like to use the box because it gives protection as to if the box is actually dropped off in front of the house. Or, you know, I just feel like it's better. So I use a box, but you can use whatever you like as well. Placing everything inside is easy. You just put it in there. I mean, she's gonna open it anyway, so I just stuff everything in there. Then the box comes with a tape on the end. So I'll just peel that off and go ahead and box up my box. I actually forgot to put the thank you card in there, so I really opened it back up and slid it in there. You want to make sure when you're doing this process that you're taking your time and really going with the flow as you're doing this. I was in a rush, so don't mind me.
I was like, why are you so obsessed with me?